On a warm summer's eve, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with the gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness. Boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, son, I made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see you're out of aces, and for a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette, and then he bummed a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, if you wanna play this game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. Said, you got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. No, you never count your money while sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. He said every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when he finished speaking, he turned back towards the window, crushed out his cigarette, and faded off to sleep. Somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I can keep. Said, you got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. No, you never count your money while sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. Said, you got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. No, you never count your money while sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.